Morning, sweets. Hello. What's going on with you? Lately, you've never even been really there when I'm talking to you.
Sorry, I have a lot on my mind.
A lot on your mind? Honey, you don't do anything but skulk around the house like a dog all day. Maybe you should find a hobby or something.
I'm going for a walk.
Someone could have just moved it, you know.
What are you talking about?
The body. It could have been moved. Just because he wasn't there doesn't mean he's still alive.
How do you know all this?
Remember when you, went to go get some land, and, that dude was killed?
Yes, I remember that dude. How do you know about it?
Well, that dude, he was my son. And I need your help.
Help with what?
I'm trying to keep the media out of this. It just caused problems. But, I do need your help.
Can't. I want to put this all behind me. I have a new life now. With my husband.
You just keep telling yourself that. You'd better watch your back. Serious.
Wow, this new weeding glove is fantastic.
I'm sorry to hear about your husband. He was a good man.
You ready to talk now?
I'll catch up with you later.
Don't you think we should do something about this now?
It has nothing to do with anything. This is not connected to him.
We both know you're wrong on that one.
Well, what do you expect me to do about it?
You have to help me. You have to help me find him. You have to help me find him.
Fine.
Ready to go?
Sure. We just have to wait for that guy.
Thank you. just rest here for about 5 minutes or so. This is the area where the shit went down.
Shit? What is this shit?
This is where it all happened. It just freaks me out to be here.
Serial killers killing people with axes in the woods? That kind of stuff doesn't happen.
You're going down. This time I came prepared. Who's smiling now, bitch? This is gonna hurt.